4 years, even for 4 years.
Hallelujah.
The Lord said that you are an integral part of making some things happen in this ministry.
Hallelujah.
God is about to trust you.
Yes.
If I be a prophet of God, God is about to trust you with a big financial miracle. And what it is God said that you have the spirit to give.
Yes.
You are a giver. And God said he placed you here strategically because the enemy thought he had his church. But God said you're the secret weapon. You're one of the secret weapons of the church. My left hand is burning right now. This hand with the microphone. And God said the miracle that you needed is about to be released. Matter of fact, it's been held up for about 7 years. God said it's a miracle you've been waiting on for about seven. I see the number seven. I see 7 years. Something that was owed to you is about to be paid in the name of Jesus. And God said you're going to be able to bless your pastor. You're going to be able to bless your pastor. And you're going to be able to bless his church. Because God said, in this ministry,
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uh-huh.
first fallen into sin, God will forgive you. Just get up and stop being a fornicator and a ho-hopper. Hello, somebody. And brother, stop calling women whores and you sleep around with everybody because the Bible calls you a whoremonger. What's the first one of that? Whore.